person who never exercised before. How would that person look and feel?
I think they will look obese, like they stuff pillows in their belly and feel depressed and grumpy in the seventh row. But we don't have to worry about that because I really enjoy playing soccer with my friend while exercising.
Me too. I like to ride my bike with my family. Exercise is good for our bodies. It sharpens our focus and improves our mood and memories.
First of all, exercise is good for our body.
According to Kids Infobits, exercise strengthens our bones and muscles, decreases the risk of high blood pressure, stroke, and diabetes. These conditions can all cause death. Getting exercise helps you feel better.
One time I didn't exercise for the whole day and I couldn't sleep for the whole night. The next day I felt as hard as if I swam 10 miles. Exercise is very, very, very good for our body.
Another reason why people should exercise is that it sharpens our focus.
Studies show that exercise helps with school, friendship, and health problems.
You may also improve test scores by exercising. If you don't, you might have low test scores and this will make you feel embarrassed.
Lastly, exercise improves our mood and memories.
One time I was having a fight with my friend. Then we decided to play tag. After that, we both felt better. If you're in a bad mood and then you exercise, your mood will be better.
Also, when you go out and exercise and then you come into the classroom to have a test, your memories might be better. You might get 100%.
Now that you know that exercise has a lot of benefits for you, you should exercise at least 60 minutes a day.
Do you want to decrease your stress?
Do you want to have a lower risk of stroke and diabetes?
Do you want to have a good focus? If you want to have all these things, then go exercise.